late is he?
About half an hour.
That's a long time, right? Like, I'm not just overreacting.
No. Absolutely not. But he's not always late, and he always pulls through, so...
Maybe he pulls through for you, but, I mean, he's always late to whenever we meet up, so...
He's a busy guy, so...
Yeah. That's no excuse. I just hate how he's always late for things, yet he's a show-off, and he thinks he knows everything.
It's kind of funny, though, because he's, like, the only one in his family who's not punctual. Like, his mom and his sister are, like, always on time.
Speaking about his sister, actually, did you hear that she paid $900 to go to a concert?
For who?
Some Korean singer. I don't know. I'm not sure. I mean, I know they had international concerts here, but...
Wow, that's interesting.
$900. Can you believe it?
Yeah.
I mean, if I paid $900, which I wouldn't, but if I did, I'd have to be, like... on stage with him, you know?
Yeah. I mean, I paid a lot for concerts, but, like, not that much.
How much?
I think I paid, like, $500, but it wasn't, like, a one-night concert. It was, like, 3 days, like, from 10 a.m. to, like, 10 p.m.
That's still a lot.
But it was worth it. It was worth it. So,
so it's, like, a festival kind of thing?
Yeah, kind of. And it was really fun, and there were a lot of games and new people, so it was really interesting and great. I would totally do it again.
I guess you'd have to really like the music you go see.
Yeah. Especially if you're wasting all that money.
Yeah.
It better be worth it, you know?
Yeah.
I just think it's impressive that her parents paid for that, because I'm assuming she doesn't have a job, so.
Did your parents pay for your thing?
No, absolutely not. I had to pay with my summer money.
Oh, you had a job?
Mm-hmm. I worked down in Beverly Hills in a restaurant.
As
a
really?
Waitress. Yeah.
Beverly Hills, like, area, or in Beverly Hills... fancy schmancy restaurant.
The area. Yeah, but it was really popular and, like, it's really well known over there, so a lot of people come in.
Was the pay good?
It was minimum wage, you know.
Wow.
Like, because I was new, so they didn't really try to, like, pay me much, and by the time I could get a raise, it was right when I was going to quit my job, so.
So it was, like, more the area than the actual Beverly Hills
restaurant. Yeah, totally.
What about tips?
Tips paid really well. Like, that was, like, my lunch and dinner for, like, all summer.
Really? Wow.
Yeah. They're really generous over there.
Wait, didn't you want to be a barista?
I did. Yeah.
Okay.
I'm actually applying to several jobs right now for barista openings, but it's kind of hard because a lot of places require, like, a one-year prior training period.
That sucks.
Yeah.
They always do that. They want you to have experience before actually being a barista, but then... you need the job to get the experience. So
yeah, exactly.
It's this ugly cycle.
Are you looking for any jobs right now?
No, I think just since we're waiting for our college applications to come back, I think I'm going to wait and see. I'm stressed out about that anyway.
Yeah.
Maybe I'll get a job during the summer, but I kind of just want to chill for our last summer.
Yeah, totally.
And my parents don't really... care too much about that, but maybe we'll see.
If you're ever looking for a job, there are some openings in an amusement park not too far from here.
Really?
Yeah, they have opening ups for some games.
You don't have to know, like, mechanics or something?
Oh, no, it's not like roller coasters. It's like those small little games for, like, the kids, kind of, like, with the prizes, like, you throw a little ball through the hoop.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not really hard.
Yeah, but those are just easy to maneuver. You just, like, pull a lever, get the cash.
I see what you mean. Okay. That's cool. Are you going to apply for that?
No, I mean, I used to work in that amusement park, but as a janitor, and I have some really bad experiences with that, so I don't want to just go back in there. No.
A janitor?
Yeah, that was hard.
That must have sucked.
I quit after, like, 5 weeks. Like, it was too much for me to handle, so...
That sucks.
Yeah,
well, maybe I will. Thanks. We'll see. Oh, my children.
They're hard to clean up after in the amusement park. Yeah.
I'm sure.
They leave a mess behind.
Yeah. I can imagine.
Ugh. I'm actually going to text him.
That's like a really good idea, actually. He's taking forever.
He's calling.
What? Awesome. Tell him I'm really mad and I'm going to kill him when he gets here.
Hey, where are you?
Oh! Hi, Mrs. Horowitz.
Wait, how are you?
What?
I'm good. Thanks. Well, why are you over there right now?
Oh my God, is he okay? Is she okay?
Well, what happened?
What's happening?
You know what? Wait, actually, I'm actually not too far from there, so I can stop by right now in like 10 minutes. Yeah. No, yeah, I will see you as soon as I possibly can. All right? See you soon. Bye.
What happened? Wait, what?
So, apparently, he and his sister were in a car accident.
What?
Just like about half an hour ago.
Is he okay?
He broke both his legs.
What?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
They're actually at the hospital down the street.
So wow.
I think I'm actually gonna go see him right now. So.
Okay. But. Well, actually, since you are going, do you think you could actually email Mr. Michaels and ask for an extension? Only because he likes you, I know. I mean, he broke his legs. He's not gonna want to do this project anytime soon. He'll probably be in the hospital for a few more days, right?
Yeah, okay.
What do you think?
Yeah, no, I'll email him today.
Okay, thanks.
Awesome. Are you actually gonna go with me?
I mean, does he really want to see me? I don't know.
I mean, I guess it would be nice.
Maybe I'll go tonight or tomorrow. But tell him I say hi and good luck recuperating.
Yeah.
Let me know how he's doing though.
I will. I will text you.
Yeah, cool.
Okay.
Okay.
Then
I'll see you then. Bye.
Okay. Bye.